pretty much all agriculture is going to start with the seed. Anything that ends up on your dinner plate, somehow seed is involved in that. So it touches many parts of our lives.
This job really, it is behind the scenes, but at the same time, it's really important for both the agriculture field and the natural resources field.
I find our job really important because we're testing seed quality to feed the world.
Somebody's got to test that seed. Any seed sold in the world has to be tested.
What goes on inside this lab is to figure those things out.
A registered seed technologist, like in mind, what we do is we test for consumer protection and truth in labeling as seeds are being sold across the world, really.
I always think of the seed technologist as kind of the glue that holds the industry together. On a commercial level, seed technologists do all the germination testing, all the purity testing. And without seed technologists, it's very difficult to be efficient.
It changes every day with every sample. But originally, I did things strictly from the United States. Now I see things from India, China, you know, all over the world.
We get in seeds from all different places. You see wheat from the Middle East, and then you see wheat from the United States.
The buyer and the seller need to know certain qualities to know whether or not they can actually sell that seed. You want to know what you're getting for your money. So when we test that seed, oftentimes it's a germination test. We're testing for purity to make sure there's no weed seeds, test the amount of inert material that's in that seed lot, all the things that are gonna go into the quality of seed so that that buyer and that seller know what they're getting for their money. To become a seed analyst, most people are going to have some interest in agriculture in general. It would zero in on people who have studied maybe horticulture, botany, any of the sciences that would cross over to plants. And you know, with that basic background knowledge, you can usually learn to be a seed analyst.
It really broadens your horizons. You learn a lot about not just seeds, but different aspects of agriculture. You learn as you go, and you learn as you're working hands-on with the seeds.
There's not very many people that can do what these people can do, and they really are passionate about what they're doing, and they're a tremendous attribute for the industry, and we need more of them.
I feel proud that I'm making a difference every day in the world around me. We're protecting farmers, agricultural workers, and consumers, and it's very important that we protect our seeds and the agricultural knowledge that we have accrued over thousands of years of human history.